I think I said this before, right the way back during the Prepare to Die edition, on the first few attempts, but I really wish they would jump down one at a time. This whole fighting both of them is stupid. Like, if they really are the champions they say they are, and that people, you know, revere them as, they'd be able to fight me one at a time. They wouldn't both rush me. Oh, he fired that basically through the pillar. That was kind of cheating. Damn. That's well coordinated. I can't fault them for that. Oh, again, he knocked me down, and his next hit is automatically timed with me getting up. And I was about to, you know, at least get into phase two. That's so cruel. Ow, dang it. Come on. Oh, the hammer's in the way. Ah, haha. Ooh, we tried to do the knockover spear jab. Smo falling over. Wow, insta killed me. Damn. Has just nobody said anything in the chat for a while, or is my chat broken? I gotta wonder sometimes. I didn't see a reply. So, maybe? Try refreshing out on the tablet. Oh, dear. The Havel's great shield is 84 stability. Fourteen more level ups just to have the strength to use it properly there. Sure, with my Dark Souls 3 testing, you needed the proper stats in order for it to give you reductions and things, but maybe we'll try it out quickly. Oh, right, Dark Souls 1, you cannot even lift it in front of your character without it. My goodness. So what have we got with some more Fizz Defense and maybe even Lightning Defense on it? Okay, we could try the Guardian outfit. Too heavy. Holding block, but getting killed while doing the standing up animation. That seems to be Ornstein's thing. think about different weapons. Hey, I wonder if you can poison them. That'd be kind of helpful. Five damage a tick, it would take a few hours to kill him though. Still. I gotta give it a try. For science. Just one shot me with a laser beam at left field. I think Ornstein is such a dirty fighter. He's not very upfront and fair at all. Ow. Stupid freaking lasers. Oh, he stabbed me through, Smo. One shot me while the other guy wasn't even... It's just horrible. If they came down one at a time, or if they couldn't at least attack through each other, the fight would be better. At such a magnitude, I do wonder why they didn't do it. Oh no! Oh, basically killed me while the cutscene was going on. I heard the sound effect and everything, but thankfully it gave me invincibility. Okay, I guess that's a grapple. Awesome. I don't really know too much about what he does when he goes giant mode. So I've got all these attempts where it's going to take me a long time to get there, and then he's just going to kill me with something I don't know, like a sudden grapple. Jeez. I'm gonna drink just because, you know, death is inevitable, but I might as well try and fill. Ooh. this fight is so psycho. I've definitely got to run and heal now. What is up with all that elemental damage? Please stop. So fast. Oh, I did the grapple. That's me dead. Because he rotated with the grapple as well. I wasn't expecting such a sharp turn. It's horrible. 50 lightning resist. That's not great. Wow, 90's really good. Small shield, fight flee, occult shield, defense against divine weapons, and lightning. Oh. Shame it doesn't have 100% blocks on it there. Try upgrading this shield over at the blacksmith. And for that, we're gonna need some money. Oh, it is a parry type shield. Cool. Probably a bad time to test that out, but never mind. Let's try it again. I got no souls anyway. Got him partway into his combo. Twinkling Titanite. Oh man. Sugar. Oh! My goodness, he sells it. I had no idea.
Comet soon.
I need some money though. All the money. jumped off the side. That was odd. Didn't ask him to. I was happy to just fight the rest of the fight. A strange guy. I guess because I really need a lot of souls, I should put on the soul gathering stuff. I guess now that I know I need to make some money, buy some Twinkling Titanite, all the rest of that stuff, I should probably do it somewhere where we haven't been on the playthrough, or head into the painted world and give it a go. If I can push the lever in the right direction. No, I can't. Maybe it was already in a position where you can get it down to the bottom. Maybe. Cool. Now, the problem is if we're going to the painted world, we can't get out until we solve it. It'll be fine, right? You go through, pull the lever, and then you can kind of just walk out once you've pulled the lever. Yeah. I think the only reason I ever got stuck in the painted world is that I hadn't figured out. Well, I want to say puzzle, but I hadn't figured out where the lever was for the cutscene. I tried to use a heavy attack, that was the problem. The Black Knight Sword can do everything except for a good job with a heavy attack. I love that cutscene. Oh, hey, I found a humanity. Why on earth can't I find... I got there eventually. Even get an opportunity to get away from the toxic, it was just kind of immediate. There's a secret wall in here anywhere. Damn. I could have solved the problem of this jump. I should check on this floor as well. No. It just glitches when you try and jump across. That's what I don't get. It just doesn't make any sense. Hey! You are there, the chat is working. This is such a big pause at one point that I'm just like, huh. I just, I don't know if it's like something like this, you've got to fall down from up here. Yeah, I hate all of the jumping. Oh my god. All those thousands of hours. It was twin humanities all along. Oh my god. Why? I'm just looking at the tower and I just saw the guy up there and I'm just like, well, if he's up there, then I can be up there. Yeah, I guess the important thing is that it's done. You see any of the Ornstein and Smough attempts? Because I got into phase two a bunch of times, but I don't know how to win. Where did the two birds go? Oh, here they are. Oh god, I'm out of potions and I'm full of toxic and it's gonna be bad. They've got a lot of hit points. I'm just saying, y'all. I should probably just run back and not die to toxic. This is probably the way. Yeah, I got some phase 2 Ornsteins, but I did not win. Yeah, I just wanted the other soul, and I thought, well, I'll give it a go, see what I can do, but... Ornstein's kind of a jerk. In phase one, he's got knockovers and he's got all this lightning stuff. And I kind of like Smo more as a person. He's less sneaky and more honest. Yeah, it's always them spear users. If there's ever trouble in the neighborhood, that's always who's responsible. Uh-oh. So I've equipped a Silver Knight shield. It's got a bit of better lightning resistance, and I'm kind of hoping to just get some resistance and maybe not die. I don't know. I don't think it's going to make a difference. Oh god. I feel like those guys kind of rapid fire their fire a little bit too quickly. Seeing as I've dropped my humanity, there's no need to carry on using that. Things are just a bit tough on New Game Plus. So many people that I only just beat on new game, and then the damage has gone up, and it hurts, and then I die. Yeah, it seems like. Just doesn't seem to be something that I'm going to be able to finish. do this the classic way. The old consumable. You guys know me, I love consumables. All the time. Yeah. Yeah. Just too little health, I think. I'm assuming my health bar would be the size of a planet if I just had some health stat at this point. Yeah, you end up kind of collecting that one when you walk across the bridge from the other side, I think. Oh, man. Yep, there's the toxic again. Damn. I kind of hate these guys. Yeah. Now that I have Toxic, I'm safe from Toxic. I guess we just gotta try and open the front door. That guy had plot armor. He was getting up, and there was nothing I could do about it. Sneaky, sneaky. We need to play some more Demon Souls. Yeah, basically, it's just like a blob that spawns blobs with shields and spears, and all the shields and spears and blobs just attack you just like this. The only difference is that instead of a statue in the middle, it was a big one of these. Fireball. Doink. Nice.